voters learning that two Florida counties were hacked by Russian spies during the 2016 elections want to know how their vote will be guarded during next year's presidential elections. Now, Republican Governor Ron DeSantis is ordering the Secretary of State to conduct a full cybersecurity review of voting systems, writing, "Public faith in our elections is the bedrock of our democracy, and we must do everything within our power to preserve the integrity of our election systems." WESH 2 News caught up with the secretary at this meeting of election supervisors in Daytona Beach, where some of the sessions focused on cyber best practices. She's promising a top-to-bottom examination of election systems, focusing especially on the training of staff to create that human firewall around your voter registration information and your ballot.
That's a very important point, that all of our supervisors and staff understand best practices in relation to cybersecurity. And it's also important to remember that cybersecurity is an ever-evolving threat.
The president of the Supervisors Association says one glaring problem the state must address is the fact that it maintains the statewide voter registration database, which can be accessed from every county.
From the potential of 67 holes in that system, because every one of the counties must be connected into their system.
More than $16 million was invested in hardware and software security upgrades last year to guard databases. And in just this current legislative session, lawmakers in Florida approved $2.8 million more for election security upgrades. But after this statewide review, which could take several months, more money may be needed. Live in Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.